Before you say anything, let me just tell you right now, I am being filmed and recorded, so be careful what you say. The company I work for hired this film crew to come in and do a short film on people that work for the company, and they are here at my house because they wanted to see how we live.
Interesting.
Yes.
My key driver is to make sure that I am being productive for the company and my colleagues.
These guys have the commitment to their family that carries over into their job commitment.
Everybody on this crew right here, they do their job and they're good at what they do. And it makes mine a whole lot easier.
If you like your job, then you hardly ever work. If you're making good money, that's just being on top.
Because they wanted to see how we live.
My sister has Down syndrome. It's a way to provide care to the mentally disabled.
My job is very important, but our families come first.
I feel like, you know, I've been a part of something great, something new.
Other Mexican employees' lives are and how they live. I mean, I'm putting mine out there for them to see. I would love to see how they live.